magic trees are so beautiful at night.
Magic trees do harm to us all. Their magic is
dangerous. All of them must be cut down.
The king is not well.
I'm Regis, chief wizard of the kingdom. You're a promising wizard, but you have much to learn. That's why I summoned you here, to teach you magic. Your first task is to heal the bird. Magic is controlled by using specific glyphs. I've written one of them down on green parchment somewhere on the balcony. Bring it to me, and I'll show you how to use the glyph of healing. I found it before your arrival. The poor thing was lying on the floor. It hit the glass and broke a wing. Of course, but first you need to master the glyph of healing to heal plants and animals. Our king believes that magic has to serve the people, and I agree with him. The balcony door is locked. I lost the key somewhere in the study. You need to find it. King Altus and the Queen wisely ruled over the prospering kingdom. Some said it was built under a lucky star. Their heir was growing into a kind prince who loved animals and flowers. When the king announced that the queen was having another baby, everyone was happy. Unfortunately, it was a difficult birth. When all healing potions didn't work, the king called Regis, a skilled wizard, to help the queen and the child. Regis used the most powerful glyphs, but only one could be saved. It was a little prince who lived. Time passed, and King Altus accepted his loss. The palace once again enjoyed the bird's songs. He took care of his elder son's education, hoping he would follow in his father's footsteps. The king's younger son, Valen, was a sullen boy who didn't show talent in sword fighting or reading books. He liked playing. He imagined himself as a king, wearing the crown inlaid with rubies and a big emerald. And here is the glyph of healing. Look and repeat after me. Now, look carefully at the bird and use the glyph of healing on it. Excellent! It's healed!
Regis the Wizard, you are accused of attempting to murder the king. Arrest him!
I'm innocent! There must be a mistake!
You must be his new student. I'll have to detain you. What do you want? Prisoners are supposed to be quiet. Everyone who helped Regis will share his fate. If he's executed, you will be too. He was taken to the square. You can see it from your cell window. King Altus will judge him publicly. He's a traitor! He was trying to kill the king using sorcery. Fortunately, King Altus was helped in time. Have a snack. It may be your last meal.
Regis, the wizard, you stand accused of treason. I made you the first wizard of the kingdom, but you betrayed me. You are poisoning my drinks. Here's proof.
Your Majesty, I have been framed. I would never...
You're guilty, and the punishment is... death!
Thank you.
No, your eyes aren't deceiving you. It's me, Regis. I still have friends in the kingdom. They helped me to escape, but my strength is waning. Someone is attacking me with dark magic, the same magic that affected King Altus. I am hiding in a secret refuge in the forest. The Emerald Waterfall will show you the path to me. I beg you, hurry. This will help you to get out of the city.
Did you see how the wizard vanished?
He disappeared into thin air. No one knows where he is now.
The sun was giving way to the moon day by day, and the sons of Altus grew up as magical trees and were sent to study different sciences. Regis used ancient manuscripts and books to teach the children. Younger son, Valen, didn't like reading books or analyzing maps. He tried to achieve everything through fraud and craftiness. Valen knew that his father would never name him as heir to the throne. He hated the legitimate crown prince, his older brother. Valen's soul began to overflow with envy and a thirst for power that no jug of water could quench. Valen dreamed of ruling the kingdom under his banners, so he decided to get rid of his elder brother. Burning with anger, the soul of the young man became as dark as storm clouds. he set up an accident in Regis's study for when all of the students would be there. At exactly 5 o'clock, an explosion occurred, taking the lives of his elder brother and Regis's other students. Valen only suffered a wounded arm. Regis didn't believe it was an accident. He studied the flasks that remained intact and found out who set up the explosion. In the throne room, illuminated by candles, Regis accused Valen, in public, of killing the students. Altus couldn't bring himself to execute his son, so he banished him from the kingdom. Valen left the castle when the sun rose. After that, Regis refused to teach anyone. He never used his wand again.
The guards are after you, wizard. I'll hold them off.
I'm Dana, the king's chief advisor. Thank you for healing me. I'm sure that Regis isn't guilty of trying to kill the king. That means you're not guilty either. I don't know, but King Altus got sick from some unknown evil magic. After a stranger who was hiding his face showed up in the castle, the king started acting strangely. He started making rash decisions. Find out who that stranger is, and find your teacher. He'll help you. I'll open the gate. This racer will get you outside the city.
Hello, I am Rowena, Mistress of the Forest. My magic is weakening because magic trees are being cut down. Only emerald water can help me take a human form. I saved your teacher Regis because he cares about the forest. But he's been poisoned with some unknown magic and is very weak. Regis is calling for you. He's been hiding in the Golden Grove.
Ah, so this is Regis's new student. Rowena said where to find Regis. Excellent. Now I can get rid of him and the kingdom will all be mine. You, however, are not worth my time. I will let the waters deal with you. I've come for you, Regis. Now there will only be one wizard in the kingdom, and it will be me. Ha ha! Do you think, Rowena, that your magic can stop me? This barrier won't stop me, Regis. I'll come back with even more powerful magic. Then I'll have my vengeance.
Thank you.
Oh, finally. I'm running out of life force. Valen attacked me with dark magic. You can see traces of it on the walls. He used it to make a puppet of his father. If we don't do anything, we'll both die. Fortunately, I know what can help against his dark magic. Valen is the king's younger son. He and his older brother, the crown prince, were my students 10 years ago. Valen set up an explosion that killed his brother. I proved it was Valen and he was banished from the kingdom. That's why he hates me. Rowena hid a particular lantern nearby. Its light can open the stone flower that grows in the underground cave. Go and find it. You'll find some useful things inside the mushroom. I'll open it for you. When you have the lantern, you must go to the dungeon. There are several large caves connected to each other beneath the forest. Plants grow there that don't grow anywhere else. You have to go down there. Rowena keeps a key in the bud on the ceiling. It opens a way to the underground from the forest. The king's people started cutting down the trees there, so she blocked the entrance with magic to keep them out. You must find and assemble the pieces of the forest heart. It will help you to beat Valen's dark magic. Hurry. I'll be waiting for you above in the forest.
The power of this tree will feed me its magical energy.
After Valen was exiled, he left the kingdom for faraway lands. He faced dangerous predators and a rigorous climate of the places he traveled to. Thanks to his cunning ways, Valen didn't live in poverty. He found an abandoned tower, where he started to study magic. He never missed the chance to learn new incantations. He tried to take over storms and wind. V Valen dreamed of taking revenge against his father, King Altus, and taking his place as king. Valen also wanted to get even with Regis, the court wizard. He blamed Regis for his exile. Despite all his efforts, Valen turned out to be a weak wizard who couldn't even summon a lightning bolt. One day, as the old runes came to his hand, he learned about the magic that flows through the trees of the enchanted forest. He would become the most powerful wizard if he only could get his hands on those trees. Having found the means of taking power from the magic trees, he stealthily returned to the castle.
Have you now. This time, I'll crush you.
When the hill began to tremble, I felt the impact of Valen's dark magic. I'm glad to see you're safe. This powerful artifact will help me to release the rest of my magical powers and pass them on to you. Valen won't be able to track and harm you anymore. He was never a strong wizard. He wants to take magic from the trees and become the most powerful wizard of all time. Valen gets the wizards that might oppose him out of his way. You're the kingdom's last hope. That's why I'm going to teach you a new glyph. The forest heart will help me turn into a tree. This is the only way to pass my magical powers on to you. Don't be upset. I gave you my powers and became a wise tree. Trees have long lives, as you know. Valen's dark magic has no power over me now. But I still can teach you something. Concentrate on learning a new glyph. Talk to me after mastering it. Now you have a new glyph. It will reveal things hidden from others. Pay attention to the boulder beside you. The blue shine will show where you should use the glyph. You're making progress. You've got to stop Valen from feeding on the tree's magic. The court library has a vast collection of knowledge on magic. There must be an answer. There's a portal nearby that will let you take a shortcut to the city. I had time to find something to activate it. Good luck. It's time for me to rest.
Thank you.
In the name of King Altus, I command you to find and arrest the young wizard. They arranged the attempt on the king's life with Regis. The wizard must be somewhere in the city.
Find and detain the criminal.
Greetings, stranger. You could have knocked instead of sneaking through the balcony. Ah, yes. I might have known that you're Regis's student. Don't be afraid. I won't rat you out to the guards. I believe that Regis is innocent. I have misgivings about the king's new advisor who wants the magic trees cut down. I'm a keeper of books here. Right now, I'm trying to find some information about what's going on with the king. He's acting very strangely. As soon as Regis was accused of treason, the king introduced his new advisor. He hides his face in a hood and gives orders on behalf of the king. He's the one who wants to cut down the trees. You must perform a ritual. There's a book in the library describing how to do it, but you're not allowed to use magic trees to refill your powers. Only dark magic can do that. The king hasn't been doing well lately, and the new advisor has a hand in it. You asked about the ritual performed to cut off someone from the source of magical power. Here's the key that will help you get the information you need. Under the cover of night, when the only light in the kingdom came from torches, Valen snuck into the castle to implement his plan. Being quiet as a mouse, Valen affected the mind of his father, King Altus, with dark magic. Then, he made him start cutting down the magic trees. To prevent Regis from interfering with his plans, Valen convinced the king of Regis's treason and sent the guards after him. While waiting for Regis's execution, Valen suffered a defeat. The only thing he saw was an owl feather left by Rowena. She had saved Regis. Under the influence of Valen's sorcery, King Altus became unwell. Neither music nor his favorite pies could cheer him up. Estranged from others, the king locked himself with statues and didn't let anyone but Valen near him. With the golden coins from the kingdom's treasury, Valen purchased mechanical woodcutter's armor for the guards, who were destroying the enchanted forest for him. taking the power of magic trees, Valen left only large and ugly stumps behind. Feeling an enormous power inside, Valen imagined himself making a fireball with his hands and finally becoming the most powerful wizard in the kingdom. Great! Now you have to find all components needed for the ritual. But you can't go any further. The guards are in the palace court. If you want to go out there, you have to learn the glyph of sleep. The glyph is hidden in the library. You must look for it. Excellent. You've learned the glyph of sleep. It will let you put any living creature to sleep. Use the glyph on the bird and you'll see what its magic is capable of. I knew you could do it. Regis has trained you well. The lives of everyone in this kingdom are in your hands.
Stop! In the name of King
Altus, you're under arrest.
Thank you.
You're back! I got caught and now I'm accused of treason! Quick, break the lock. There must be something useful on that weapons rack. It's so good to be free again. After you left, I decided to escape too. I came across that rogue who makes the king act so strangely. I put a tail on him and saw him drop a handkerchief. I picked it up, but the guards were already there and caught me. Of course, I'll do anything to get our king back. You snuck in, so common guards must not be a problem for you anymore. We'll beat that criminal for sure. Thank you for letting me out. I'll wait in the council chamber. Take the handkerchief. Hopefully it will be useful. You know how to stop the madman. Hurry!
No, this can't be happening. God!
That's the king's voice. He needs help.
You're so pathetic, Father. After so many years of waiting, I'll finally make you pay.
Please. Stop!
Stop? I've only just begun. With the power of the magic trees, I'm mighty enough to rule over this kingdom alone. No one can stop me. I knew you would come. Once I'm done with my father, you'll be next. This isn't the end. I will be back.
The king is wounded! Heal him quick!
Thank you for saving me, wizard. I still can't believe that my own son could do such a thing. I feel a bit dizzy, but much better. My mind is cleared. Valen doesn't control me anymore. Once Valen has been stopped, we will restore the enchanted forest to life. Valen went to the highest tower of the castle. You can get there through a secret tunnel from this room. The entrance to the tunnel is masked by my bas relief on the griffin. Exiling Valen was a mistake. If I had re-educated him, everything would have been different, but now he's too dangerous. My son has to be stopped, and you're the only one who can do it. I'm grateful for your help and am appointing you my court wizard. You're going to need this to open the bas relief.
You shouldn't have followed me. I'll prove that all the tricks Regis taught you are worthless. This magic mirror will consume you. No! No, this can't be! No!
In spite of everything he did, Valen is my son. I can't sentence him to death. Thank you. Now my son will be under reliable supervision. The Enchanted Forest was nearly destroyed because of me. Now it's time to make this right.